And welcome back from that very short break. Yes, Urban Today
is still here. And given it's a Wednesday, we are talking health. And we're not just talking health, we're talking health of a nation. Because whenever you talk about the health of a mother, you are giving health to a nation. My name is Tina, and in studio with me, I have two amazing, amazing people, and they want to talk about something that I think all of us should be a part of. Please welcome Dr. Anne Patience. Patience is from Nina Interiors. I'm already excited because how do we have Nina Interiors and a doctor here? What are we going to talk about? Let me just let you break it down for yourself.
Good morning, Tina.
Good morning. My name
is Patience from Nina Interiors, the best furniture shop.
You have to pass through in that.
Yes, the best furniture shop, the only furniture shop.
Yeah.
So, Mother's Day is on Sunday.
Yes, it is.
And we celebrate mothers in very many ways. We celebrate women in different ways and in different styles. As Nina Interiors, we have been supporting mothers and children. Mm-hmm. Because when you support a mother and a child, you definitely support the nation. So, we looked at how do we support women and mothers, skilling the women and the mothers without giving them life contributing to life. So this year we have partnered with the blood bank to have a donation drive, a blood donation drive, geared towards mothers across the country. So doctor will tell us a bit more about the blood. Consumption for
Actually,
mothers.
That's what I wanted to talk to doctor about. Now, we've recently had so many different people come out and they're like, oh, especially with the blood bank, when they say we've run out of blood. But for some reason, the youth have just not yet gotten into the habit of donating. I want you in just few terms to explain to the people out there who have not yet considered the fact that actually when you donate blood, you're saving a life. What they are doing.
Okay, thank you so much for that question. Mm. I'm called Dr. Orintosa.
Yes.
I'm from Uganda Blood Transfusion Service. Mm. I'm a principal medical officer and a specialist in transfusion medicine.
Okay.
So I'm here to talk about blood donation.
Mm.
And blood donation is something which is very important in life.
Mm.
And it is through that blood donation, then we can have that component in managing patients' health in our modern health facility, where blood is so essential, it is critical.
Mm.
And modern hospitals, modern health facilities cannot operate without blood.
Let's take it in the perspective of this the labor suit. I personally had I had a very scary scenario when I was having my first child. I'm an AB positive. Right, rhesus.
AB.
Yes. So I got to have my son, and I ruptured. So I lost a lot of blood, and then they first hit me with like an official Ugandan line, "Tewali musai," there is no blood, and we had to do the runaround. Let's talk about donating blood when it comes to the maternal rates of death, you know, in different maternity hospitals.
Yes, thank you so much for bringing that issue. I once worked in the maternity ward. I worked in Mulago Hospital in the late 80s.
Mm.
And I was on the fifth floor, and I was a medical officer in the labor ward most of the time. Indeed, we know that that is exactly what happens in the maternity ward. There are people who come who may bleed moderately after blood donation, after birth.
Mm-hmm.
Because every woman must bleed after birth.
Moderately.
Moderately. So there are cases where now complications arise.
Mm-hmm.
And just like what you had was a complication.
Mm-hmm.
And that complication, the only way it could have been sorted out is by availability of the right blood at the right time.
Yes.
So if blood did not come to you at the right time, you would have lost your life.
I would have lost my life.
Again. Yes. So that is the reason why we want people to come and donate blood so that we can have adequate quantity of blood which is stocked in every health facility, what we call hospital blood bank.
Mm. Mm.
So that at any one time blood is needed for a particular patient, it is available. Blood of all types.
Yes.
That's why we call upon the youth, we call upon all able-bodied persons to come around and donate blood so that we can have. It is not a liter, it is half a liter.
It's half a liter.
Actually, it is 450 mils of blood.
Okay, let's first calculate it. How much blood do I have running through me?
Okay,
average?
The amount of blood that you have in your circulation is proportional to your body mass.
Okay, body mass. I am
5'11,
so I am 78 kgs.
Yes, an average person, is about somebody considered to be of 60 kilograms.
Mm-hmm.
And that person must have amount of blood equivalent to 70 mils per kilogram.
Oh, that's how you calculate.
That's how we calculate. So if you are 78, you multiply 78 by 70. Okay. So you may be having about five liters point something.
That's all I have.
That's
in
all
my
you have in
it's
your body.
It's very little.
It is not little. The blood that you have is proportional to your body mass because it must supply all the tissues in your body.
Mm.
So if you have somebody who is voluminous, big volume, like 100 kilograms, that means that the body mass is big.
So
it needs more volume of blood to supply all the tissues.
Okay. Right. Let's talk about Nina Interiors. This is something that not every... it's a shocker for an interior designing house to sit down and say, you know what? Let us donate. Let us find a way. How did you arrive at this? Of all the decisions you could have done to actually celebrate Mothers and Mother's Day, how did you arrive at let's do blood donation, blood transfusion, let us save a life?
Nina Interiors is what it is because of its customers.
Okay.
Not only the customers, excuse me, but also the staff members. So we are standing on the shoulders and standing on the word and, on the support of the people who buy from us. And we are eternally grateful to our customers, our staff members, our supporters, and the rest. And we have over time supported and skilled women. Because Nina Interiors is a family-grown business.
Yes.
It's an indigenous business run by Mrs. Alice Karugava, a lady whose passion is women.
Okay.
So as a company, we look at women. Giving to women is giving to a broader perspective of a community. So we usually do so many things to celebrate, to talk about women, mothers, discounting, and, you know, but when you look at blood donation, like what you talked about, most of the women, once they get into labor and all that, some of them go through that.
Yes, I have actually had, and because he's worked in a labor suit, after I had my very first child, I understood what it means to be in a labor suit, and he knows your biggest nightmare when you're either in Mulago or Chirudu or any one of these government hospitals, your biggest nightmare is to have an emergency that will need either two things, blood or oxygen.
Yes.
Those two things.
That nightmare is where Nina Interiors comes in. We want to give back.
Yeah.
And there's no greater way that we can give back than partnering with the blood bank to donate, to call on our customers, on our well-wishers, on passers-by, friends, to donate blood.
Okay, now let's talk about the day itself. When is it going to happen? Where should we come? Because I'm ready. I'm pumped. I told you I'm excited. I'm going to give blood. I'll just...
Beautiful. We'll be waiting for you, but it's 2 days.
Oh, it's 2 days.
Friday and Saturday.
Okay.
Yes, so the 10th and the 11th of this week is when we're going to be doing it. And we're going to have the donation at Nina Interiors. Now, Nina Interiors is on Ginger Road.
Okay.
Kubitala. Just up the road. National Water. You can't miss Nina Interiors.
For 2 days. I mean, you've had it for yourselves, people. It's just 450 mils.
Yes.
450 mils. Very biscuit. Why do they give us soda and biscuit?
Soda and biscuits are given actually for a reason. Because you have lost a certain volume of blood in your circulation.
Okay.
And physiologically, you need that replacement immediately.
Okay.
Get the volume, not the blood.
Okay.
So the soda or the milk
fills the void.
Or the water that is given to you is just to fill that deficit.
So are you saying
it is not just that we want to entertain you with the water or with the soda or whatever?
So I can take a beer also.
No, that is not allowed.
Because it's a liquid.
No, we wouldn't encourage that. We want to look at it like in developed countries. They can give you coffee, they can give you tea, milk, and so forth. So for us, we find moving with the sodas or with the milk, which is packaged,
is
very convenient.
Okay.
Yes.
I mean, you've had it for yourselves, people. Come out, support the cause. Mother's Day is on Sunday. We each are on this earth because, well, we had a mother, you know? So come out, Saturday, that is Friday and Saturday, and then let's celebrate our mothers on Sunday. That's simple. Come to Nina Interiors, give blood, man. You're saving a life. You do not know what life you're saving, but there's someone out there who will be very, very thankful. And with that, I have to say bye-bye. But before I leave, do not forget, Bride and Groom is back, and we are celebrating it with the hashtag I Do and Beyond. 28th to the 30th of June, we are going to be celebrating the beautiful thing called marriage, this beautiful thing called Ebitetei. It's a lot. So come support us. Come be with us. Come learn something. If you're an exhibitor, this is about the time. If you're a groom or if you're a bride to be, this is your place. And because this year we've decided to do it a little bit different, it's not just for the people getting married. It's for those who have been married before, those who are planning on entering marriage. Now we have encompassed everything. And that's why we're using the hashtag I Do and Beyond. For now, though, it's been a beautiful morning with you. Stay tuned to our local app and programming, and you can catch us tomorrow on the flip side. My name is Tinovia Swan. It's been a beautiful day. I was sharing it with none other than Aina Derek Dasha and Willis Daly. For now, we're out. Catch you tomorrow. Peace.